It was in 1940, the last days of spring, and we were sent to the Maginot Line. A fortress in France, built to hold the advance of an army from a different time. We were soon overrun, outthought and outgunned, and pushed further back every day. But we never believed High Command would just leave us, so we fought every inch of the way, till the 51st Highlanders found themselves back on the banks of the Somme one more time. It still bore the scars of that war, to end wars, the old soldiers' scars deep in their minds. But we couldn't stay long, for the Panzers rolled on, and the battle raged west towards the sea. Then on June the 10th, when sapped of all strength, I entered St Valery. And all I recall was the last boat leaving, my brother on board, waving and calling to me. And the jocks stranded there with our hands in the air on the beaches of St. Valery. So I huddled all night in a hammered old house, where the shells and the bullets rained down. Just before dawn, my hope was still strong, for we moved to the beach from the town. But the boat that had left on the day we arrived was the only one we'd ever seen. With no ammo or food, we had done all we could, so we surrendered at St. Valery. And all I recall was the last boat leaving, my brother on board, waving and calling to me. And the jocks stranded there with our hands in the air on the beaches of St. Valery. From the stalag where I'd been confined, I read of the battles the Allies had fought, Stalingrad, Alamein and the Rhine. And with pride in their hearts, people spoke of Dunkirk, how defeat had become victory. But nobody mentioned Highland Division, they'd never heard of St. Valery. No stories, no statues for those that were killed, no honors for those that were caught. Just a deep sense of shame, as though we were to blame, though I knew in my heart we were not. So I've moved to a country I've come to call home, but my homeland is far over the sea. I will never return while my memories still burn on the beaches of St. Valery. And all I recall was the last brother on board, waving and calling to me. And the jocks stranded there with our hands in the air on the beaches of St